So we're at REDCON.
Say hi to my boy Chris.
Let me get my sunglasses.
He gonna be teaching me how to freaking power clean today. I mean, I kind of know how to, but this dude's like
full on power lifting and stuff.
Actually, Olympic lifting.
Olympic lifting, yeah. So.
Yeah, he's gonna help me because at school when we do weight training, I'm gonna try to get that power clean up because all they count is squat, bench, and power clean. So I wanna be a part of the 1,000 pound club someday, so.
Get your thumb. The tip of your thumb is your reference point for how wide your grip needs to be. Okay? Good grip as well. Alright.
Yeah. For the reference for your legs, you want your shins to be right on that line.
Alright.
And it's almost like a freaking dead end.
Up. You don't want to go like this. You want to go straight up. And you get it up right here.
You just want to go straight down.
And you come up.
Yeah. That's where that front squat. That's where that front squat comes in.
Yeah.
You look, you want to go all the way up. Hit the bar with your hips. Hit the bar right here. And then go under.
It felt weird.
It's gonna feel weird at first, but it looks good.
It looks good?
It's good.
You might need the clamps. You might need those clamps.
Yeah,
gotta come off.
It's slipping off the bar.
Oh my god.
We like that.
So this man does not bench ever, which is good for Olympic lifting, is what he told me, because that your chest will get in the way of your shoulders. So like for Olympic lifting, there's a lot of like rotation being used. So you don't want like your chest to limit that. So that's why he's gonna try it out today because he doesn't ever bench. So we're gonna see what he can PR. Yeah.
Thank you.
probably could have got another one.
Oh. What'd you say?
Probably could get another one.
You think?
Well, yeah, I got six right there. I don't like ending up on six, but I just wanted to, I don't know. I don't like ending on six because you know why.
77 kilograms is, no, sorry, this is 75 kilograms.
75.
You did 168 maybe.
Oh, okay.
So not my max, but I repped that for like 168 or whatever he said. My max, my last match was like 190. So, yeah. Chris got this for one. He definitely could have got more than that, but we had to spot each other just because I haven't benched in so long. I don't even know my potential. I don't know my potential power. I don't know it.
So last week, for day one, I did five sets of as many reps as possible. With
what, pull-ups and push-ups?
No, just pull-ups. And then day two was a pyramid, but you keep going up until you fail, and then you do like as many reps as possible after you fail. And then day three is a three by three. Well, since I can't do pull-ups for shit, it's a 3x3 for me.
What's that, day three?
Yeah, for me. Three by three of just normal pull-ups, 3x3 of a close grip chin up, and then 3x3 of a wide grip pull-up.
Ooh, let's do that.
Not doing three. I'm going to do like four.
All right.
Five maybe. I don't know.
Because
I need to
do non-stop.
More.
It's non-stop.
No, you get like a 60-second rest in between.
Okay. Hey, you wanna go try that over there?
I'm gonna do this. I'm gonna go.
No. It's not happening.
That'd
be hard. Ah, dude,
how did you do that but not this?
I'm like scared to grab it.
I am too. If I'm being honest. BBA look like a star. I to the top of the car. We don't abide by the law. You don't know what I done saw.
Can't leave without it. I keep it stick for the wall. Chase out deposit. Money just stick with the boy. Lot of model bitches check for me. Nigga, don't check for me unless you got checks for me. I kept a stick like a hobo, no checking me. Way back when D-Lo had the spot in Treasure Tree. So many hoes had to get a vasectomy. She left her body home and brought her neck to me. I did a walk through, they sent a jet to me. Y'all niggas show price less than my travel fee. One of my arms worth a ticket. Watched so much that a car came with it. Back in the day, I used to rob with no mask on. Shit on my wrist, I would've killed the whole house for. And I went to school high, I ain't go to class though. I was with the OGs, learning about the glass, bro. Caught me with the dudes, five mama, keep my ass, bro. Break yourself, leave his brains on the dashboard. I'm with Sad and Lil Baby, yeah. We got four choppers that's full. 21. Way before rapping, on God, I was trapping. Sneaking my Glock and liqueur. Oh God. I got my cake from Osama Bin Laden, lil nigga, he signed this shit. Straight up. I'm 4L gang, if you reach for my chain, then a nigga gon' die in this bitch. Oh God. A, B, C, D, E, F, G, wagon, y'all nigga doing that bit cap. 21. I ain't with the friendly shit, closest thing y'all getting to a handshake is the beat clapping. 21. Yo mama gon' have to make a go for me, y'all niggas keep doing that sneak jabbing. Straight up. Gucci had to kill the whole woods just to make Young Savage this motherfucking meat jacket. 21. VBS look like a star. I to the top of the car. We don't abide by the law. You don't know what I done saw. Can't leave without it. I keep it stick for the wall. Chase out deposit. Money just stick. Alright. Yes, dude. They got cutoffs, bro. Everything, dude.
I'm gonna get that.
What, you're gonna get cut off?
I'm getting that shit right now.
Hey, that's too big for you.
You're 3XL. Yeah, new.
Yeah, what are you doing? They got all the Southern Mist. They got apple vinegar, fish oil, what else?
$19.99, never mind.
Yeah, yeah. They got like, this I think that's like for, to like reduce fat or something down there.
This one's $9.99 too.
These are all things to help you digest stuff, I think. Energy, pre-workouts, carbohydrate, more pre-workout, vegan protein, 100% whey protein, or isolate. Meal replacement, we got animal-based protein. Oh, they got everything here. Look at this. This is a good picture, bro. Look at this. Dang. That podcast, look. Influencers, bags, even more shirts. Oh, this is good. I love it.
All right, so that's it for the video. Hope y'all enjoyed it. We did, it was mainly just powerlifting stuff because Chris, he does, or not powerlifting, Olympic lifting, because that's like what Chris is good at. He's good at Olympic lifting and stuff, so I had a lot of fun. It was awesome. And the posing and stuff, bro is getting bigger. Like, he's getting shredded. I like it, man, he's good. But yeah, next video I'll do, at REDCON, I'll show y'all the whole like place. It is crazy. It's the best gym ever. It's the best shit. But I hope y'all enjoyed this video. If there's anything we did wrong, comment, help me out. Okay, I'm new to this, you know what I'm saying? I don't know everything, so I'm gonna need y'all's help. But yeah. That's like the powerlifting area, and you know, if there's any parts of this video that you can't hear too well, I'm sorry about that. It's like a different environment. I'ma do push-ups until you subscribe right now. You. Yeah.